Billy Mills and the orchestra play Anitra's Dance.